So the Xbox Partner Preview has come and gone, and as far as I can see, there aren't too many games I'm really that interested in with it, but there is one, from what I looked at the list of games, there's this one called Ikaro Will Not Die. A friend of mine sent it to me, told me that it's probably a game I might like, especially since I've been getting into more difficult games. So he told me, you know, check the video out, let me know what you think. So we're going to be doing just that. You know all the things to do. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, do comment, all that good stuff. Man, let's see what this thing hitting with. Let's see if Xbox got one for me. So Thunderful. That sounds familiar. Okay. So is it like a runner? Like a running type of game? I like the character design. It's really good. But I'm a fan of long coats. Okay, hold on. We might be hitting with something here. We might be getting something here. Hold up. I like the comic book sound things. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, okay, Xbox got one here. Was that it? Bro, come on. No, show me. I want to see more. No, Xbox got one for me now. Hold on. I might have to turn my Xbox on for once. For this one. Hold on. Let me see something. I want to see something. Oh. Okay, so it's on Steam, too. All right, never mind. I thought she was gonna make me boot up my Xbox for once. We gonna add that to the wish list. About to make sure I add that. It's made by Thunderful and Future Lab. Have they made anything else? Phantom Spark, which is a racing game. Source of Madness. Coat Sync. Construction Master Bundle. So it looks like all they've ever made are like. Sims racing games. Oh, you got a little RPG game here. So it's a smaller indie dev. What about Future Lab Power? All the people that made Power Wash Simulator. Oh, okay. PC Building Simulator. Oh, okay, so it's these guys. Okay, they got something here. Good on you, Xbox. All right, I'm with it. Well, that fortunately was super short, but I mean, that's a day one buy for me. That's all I need to see. I'm buying it. But whenever we do these, you know that we got to check out what the comments, what the people are saying. We got about 16, so actually this shouldn't take too long to go through them. Maybe I can find some both negative and positive comments. Like I like to find. I don't like to see just one or the other. Let's see, this looks incredibly stylish, consider me intrigued, has some hi-fi rush energy. Yeah, that's what I was thinking of too. They made Power Wash, so I'm excited. Doesn't look to fit my taste, but with Game Pass, who cares about taste? Hope to try something new and different. Wait, is it on Game Pass? I didn't see that it said it was on Game Pass. Hold on, maybe I missed something. No, it didn't say it was on Game Pass, so I mean, hang on, let's check it out. Okay, I found an article, it's kind of just giving an overview about it, but yeah, let me see these screenshots. I hate when they won't let you scroll through them. I'm not seeing that it says it's on Game Pass though. I guess I could just, you know, do my normal Googles and put in Game Pass. Is it on Game Pass? Okay, here we go. On Xbox Wire, do Control F, Ikaro. There we go. It doesn't say that it's on Game Pass, even on in here. Oh, the finals. I love that game. I played the beta. I'm not seeing that it's on Game Pass, but I'm gonna take his word for it because they probably actually played their Xbox. Let me look at a couple more comments here. More parkour games, woo. Silent Bomber. These are all positive, except for the one that was like, it might not be for me, but it looks good. Not sure about this one. The graphics are flashy, but the gameplay didn't look too hot. The combat didn't look good at all. I completely disagree. Completely disagree. The graphics flashy, of course, I agree with that, but the gameplay didn't look too hot? What? You telling me? Hold up, let me look at this again. Let's look at this again. Let me skip ahead here. Dog, come on now. That don't look great. That shit look fun. That looks like so much fun. The only thing I see with this that could be like annoying is gonna be the if it's, you know, one of those games. I don't know if it said the game's name is Ikara Will Not Die, so I'm assuming it's gonna be kind of like a Ghost Runner, where if you get shot once, you automatically die. That will make me uninstall the game. I hate that, but I'll still play it, because at least it's third person. I don't know, with Ghost Runner, it was like, because it's first person, it's hard to tell. It sometimes I would get like hit just as I was dodging the thing. I don't know, something about first person with that, I don't like it. Let's see, are there any other, no, there's not any other comments. Hang on, let me go newest first. Okay, yeah, that was everything. So only a couple of negative, not really, I wouldn't even call those really negative comments, more critical, but not really negative. So as far as the 16 people right here, it's showing that there people are liking it. Let me just go to like game trailers and see if there's more comments. Only 4. This looks incredible. You have my attention. Wrong description. Oh yeah, it is the wrong description. I'd rather clean things. Come on, somebody give me like an actual like criticism of the game. Like the one dude at least said he like the it was the gameplay for him that didn't look too hot. I mean, that's something. Let's go here to Future Lab. Only 7 comments. Man, there's not a lot of people talking about this. Okay, so people keep talking about Velocity. Let me look up, because I think Velocity was on that list. Will Not Die. Go to Steam. I think it was under here, or maybe not. Here it is, Velocity. Okay, so it's this top-down shooter game. I don't know why they're saying like Velocity lives on or whatever. Not sure why they're saying that. Returnal and Ghost Runner. I don't know about that, because I didn't see any bullet hell stuff. Maybe just because it's a rogue. I didn't notice any bullet hell. Yeah. There's not really any bullet hell with it, so I'm assuming just the rogue-like, whatever it's called, type of stuff. So, not a fan of the hairstyle. What are you talking about? Hold on. What's the hairstyle look like? Let me look at him. Hold on. Let's go take a frame here. If we take off the little curly Q, little knot, top knot thingy there, I guess I can kind of agree with that. I don't really like that either. But I mean, it's not awful. I mean, I think it's fine. It's not terrible. Not that they're saying it's terrible. You just not a fan of the hairstyle. I can respect that. So that's pretty much all I got for it. Doesn't look like there's a ton of comments, but for the most part, all the comments are like 99% of the comments are all supportive of it. So actually, when does this, I didn't even look, when does it release? Does it even have like a year? Like, is it coming this year or next year? It doesn't. No announced thing. Okay. So we don't know if it's coming this year or next year. I hope it comes within the next few months, because I really want to play that one. But that's all I got for you. You guys let me know what you think in the comments, and I will see you in the next one. Y'all take care.